Oh wait, how does this work? F? Wait, what? Why did my stream die? Don't know why my stream died. I didn't even disconnect or anything. Whatever. So how does this work? Oh, it says win tie costs 3 less, loss costs 2 less. Okay. Discover a buddy. Dude, I'm losing. I'm never gonna get my buddy. I'm just gonna buy it now. Dude, I keep losing. I'm actually never gonna get my buddy. I actually think I hear iBuddy here. Is that troll? I actually think iBuddy here. Dude, this thing is broken. Dude, this feels bad. I feel like I messed up already. I think Shenvala just sucks, actually. Shenvala was good before, though, but Shenvala has no tempo early. It's a problem. I think I already figured out. You kind of need tempo early, or else you can't do anything. Like, you need a hero that can have tempo early, or else you're screwed. If you have no hero power, then you can't do anything. What is this? No, I didn't. Like, I'm not leveling the 5 anyway. Wraith is huge. I think I just don't take the triple. I need the stats more and the rolls. And the hero power. Yeah, I don't care about the triple. Master is really good. How do I get it though? I need to triple this first. This guy's port is so bad. What the fuck? Another master. Oh, fuck. I can't fit all this. I have to skip that master. Okay, maybe Shenval is still broken. Maybe Shenval is still broken. Maybe Shenval is still broken. This is so disgusting. Oh my god. Okay, Shenval is still broken. Confirmed. Shenval is still broken. Shenval is still broken. Early game was rough, but Shenval was. Your opponents show up in your recent players? Oh, really? Another Master Knot. I can't sell the Molten Rock. Pushing the button for three next turn. I don't know. Might as well hold off of it. Yeah, GG. Silas's buddy looks garbage. Like, I don't think anyone can beat me. I don't know about this new hero, actually. Dude, this is gonna be free MMR for the next like week. This is actually gonna be so free MMR because, like, I don't think people won't remember, but I was number one for like the whole season of Buddy Meta. Oh wait, I didn't press my buddy. Dude, I'm not used to this. I don't even care about that. Oh. Is he dead? Yes. I'm scared of this new hero. I don't know what to expect from his board. I got like no econ. Make a buddy golden. Make a buddy golden. Dude, I don't know what to expect from that. Like, what can he possibly have? Make a buddy golden. Like, what's the worst that can happen? I feel like he's just gonna have a jank ass board. I'm honestly interested to see what he has though. I'm getting no econ. He's still on tier 5 with no triples. Make a buddy golden. I'm I'm so confused. What could he have? Tea Master. Oh. Does he have Ice Walk? Yeah, he does. Ugh, that Akazam shit is so annoying. God damn. Can I lose here? I almost lost. To one minion. That Akazam shit. He's going full scam. Oh God. This is infinite sometimes. He got it again. Just don't get it again. Okay, he didn't get it again. Thank God. Holy shit. I forgot how much I hated Akazam's buddy. Nice hit. Okay. He can get block, yeah, but here I already popped it. Oh, fuck. Okay, what are these buddies again? Trash. Trash. Galakrond? I don't know, they're all kind of trash. Oh God. Waxitred the Trippy? That's actually the name of it. Waxitred the Trippy. Okay, so I'm trying to win fights here, so. Dude, why do I get the worst matchups of all time? How does a buddy button feel? It feels like you have to tempo out so hard on to like early game. And if you get bad matchups, it sucks. Like right now. This honestly kind of feels worse than the old buddy meter. I'm not gonna lie. But that's just a sample size of two games. Like, I'm already getting fucked over here. Like, this is another bad matchup. Summon another beast. Set his stats to 7/7. Should I take that? This guy leveled though. I don't know, it's kind of good. Can it be from any tier? A beast from any tier? Probably not. What do I do here? I just love for a roll. Wait, that's so good. This is hard. This is free if I'm hero powering. I think I see the play. Is Brand good? Oh, I should put that later. What is this? Oh. Damn. I guess that's cemented. I'm kind of screwed this game. You love the new hair color? Thanks. Dude, what the fuck? I thought I was strong. Actually, no. It costs 10 to level. Cyborg is great. Can I reborn this? Oh, I can. That's really good. What the fuck are these? Damn, this guy died. To whom? To Yogg? Kenormu. Wait. Okay, it's just a visual thing. Went first. Oh no. Oh, he is dead. What is this? Give a friendly minion plus four and taunt. Oh, that's quite good. Don't need this. This guy is Gulchrin, isn't he? This guy's Gulchrin comp. Gulchrin comp actually counters me. Gulchrin. Gulchrin is actually pretty good. Is it better than Buster? Probably. Buster's another tribe though, but it's not that big of a deal. How strong can this guy be, really? I feel like he can't be that strong. But also, I'm not really that strong either. Yeah, he's pretty weak. His scaling is just this thing. Oh, he quits. Okay. We climbing, boys. Be faster. It's definitely faster. These three are all good. Honestly, it might be patches. Might be a Lich King, actually. It's not Malagos, actually. There's no beasts. No, let's go patches. Let's go patches. Yo, Bressel, thanks for the sub to Bogdan. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Why Lich King?
Because
Lich King wins early fights. This is a bad matchup. Oh, they changed talk goggles, somebody. Gain 1 gold for each minion type you control. That is so bad. Or am I missing something? Korean fried chicken place just opened up near me. Should you try it? If you've never tried Korean fried chicken before, then sure. But if you have, it doesn't look good, then I would look at the reviews. Nice. Counselor says right here. What is it called, Happy Robot? What is the place called? What the? Bonchon. Bonchon's the best. Oh. I've never heard of it. I guess you should go then, Happy Robot. Let me actually look it up. Maybe I have heard of it. I forgot what place I we get ours from. The hair is still shit, yeah. It is. I think it's worse somehow. Baron. Yeah, 1K. But it's too much RNG. Isn't it just a better version? It's not permanent. It's start of combat. This is free, right? Technically, if you're about a hero power anyway. So might as well buy it. Do I ever upgrade this Baron? Seems kind of bad. I actually got Bran. Cacoits. I wasn't sure what to buff, so I just buffed Ball. It's always good with Greta anyway. Did my stream die? I think I'm back. Golden Primal Fin. Is Fnatic broken? What is Fnatic? The 4 drop, what does it do? Damn, I don't want to sell anything. Whenever you get a minion you already have, give your minions +1/+1. Interesting. I don't know. Oh, give all your minions +1/+1? Oh. That seems interesting. How do you get copies of minions though? Yeah, but like, what's an efficient way? Varden? Yeah, Varden. It doesn't seem that good though. Seems kind of like a top 4 strat. On Varden plus Buddy. I don't know. Still sketchy about it, but I'll have to see it myself. Oh, I forgot to play it first. I mean, actually, it's fine ordering. These suck. Mash and a Greta here. Probably just zap to try and kill this guy. Problem is, like, I don't even know what I'm gonna use my Tuskar Raiders on. There's no cleaves. Shields. I mean, ideally, I just make one big ball and get a Greta. Horse. There's no horse. What is this? Interesting. Dude. Oh. I see. I just need to not take 35, which honestly I might take 35. Do I hero power next turn? Or buddy, I mean. I think I have to. Doing my game. I don't know if that was the game or if I lagged. I took 18. Okay. I definitely have to use the button here. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, okay. Hold the fuck up. Hold up. How do I do this? I don't want to consolidate everything onto one thing, though. I'm just going to do this, I think. And then use the other ones on something else. I don't know how big they're gonna get. Oh, it's not even that much. I thought it would be like more than 100-100, to be honest. Alright. Jeez. Where's my Gretto, dude? Yeah, thanks, Karina. Okay. But the money state. Actually, that's true. Yeah, I could have. This guy beat this guy. What the fuck? He's Mex one? What? Just need to make sure not to buy it again. These rolls are so sad. I'm so dead. No, Greta is in the game. It's just, I can't find her. I literally had Greta in my last game, I think. Or was it last game? Maybe it was the Shenvala game, but I remember seeing Greta. Dude, what does Mex 1 mean? What the? Oh, not this bullshit. No. Are you serious? Oh my god. This is so cancer, dude. I skipped the fight. I think I won, apparently. Apparently, I won somehow. Manted. Manted is good. How have I not tripled Peggy or Hogger or found a Greta? Like, this is actually ridiculous. What is going on? I'm just dead. Also, how the fuck did I win that fight? I actually kind of don't want to know. I have a decent chance to live. Close though. Damn. Plus two. That was so unlucky. Yo, Ditch Dogs. Thanks so much for the 16 months. Appreciate it. Glad to have you back. Thank you very much. Good to see you. Yo, Johnny Big Bean, thank you so much for the 2 months. Thank you so much. Welcome back. Appreciate it. Glad to have you back. Is this queue gonna happen or? Yo, 1K, thanks for the 200 bits. Appreciate it. Is this queue taking so long? Am I in a game or not? What the fuck is this? What is this? Wait, why can I type? What is this? What if I delete this? Should I type something? Type 100%. It won't let me type. It's going good. Dude, my back hurts. Back. Dude, can I just get in a game, please? Massage. No thanks. But thanks for the offer. Oh. New hero. Wait, isn't the new hero literally just... The new hero is literally just Akazam scam, right? Like, that's the only thing you can do with this hero. Also, Mutinous is broken, so let's play Mutinous. People keep disconnecting left and right. Oh. Oh, I did disconnect a lot last game, actually. Alright, if I were you guys, I would bet on yes. In the prediction. Because Mutinous is broken. You betted everything you had on lose. Let's see how it works out for you. Oh, Watfin. Wait. Isn't this buddy fucking disgustingly broken? Like, what is this? And Sherlock Holmes is already a good hero. Had DC problems. I've been disconnecting a little bit. What is the play here? I'm gonna wait till this costs 0, I think. Hold this. This guy might guess wrong on his hero power against me. My board is so weird. Dude, this buddy kind of seems broken. Not gonna lie. Sherlock Holmes. Like, probably the best hero in the game by far. Yeah, like just from the looks of it. I'm gonna play this one. I'm gonna hold this one. Onto two extra minions. Oh, I forgot it's. Oh, I thought it was. Oh. You know what? That's actually pretty good. All right, I'm taking 15 here, but then I'll stabilize. No. Is this thing worth buying? If I'm, what am I doing this turn? You get a minion you already have. I have this. It's not that good though. It's actually pretty good. Oh, it's only add to hand. Oh. Well. I bought a 4-3. Why does it say get, though? That's confusing. That's confusing wording. Do I just hero power next turn? Seems kind of slow. Dude. It's so classic, man. Like, it literally just has to not do that. Wait, Murloc Holmes died? Oh, maybe I should have just done this. Well, I can still do it. Come on, big money, big money. Guess I can roll first. Big money, big money. Okay. Oh, fuck. Dude, can I just not die? I actually pop off so hard if I just don't die. Please. No. Okay, not dead, not dead. Tech weights. Keck weights. Wait, I could have bought that thingy. Wait, am I dead? I'm dead. Maybe. Dude, are you? Oh my god. What the fuck? Dude, I'm scared. Might as well buy this, right? Dude, I kinda don't want to. Like, it's too scary. But, like, I should. Okay, I might as well buy that one too, then. Dude, this is so scary. I don't have enough time. It's not a lot of stats, but dude, that is so. Oh, I can't even buy it. Okay. Wait, he didn't die? Oh, fuck. I should probably blaster him. Fucking Gallywix, man. Ruining my fun. Man. That game was so fun, though. I don't think I could have done anything different. Just Gallywix. Thanks for all the bits, 1K. By the way. Yo, 1K, thanks for the sub to Raveed. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Congrats, Raveed. Okay, they nerfed the Ronin's buddy, right? Yogg. After you buy a minion, your next refresh costs 0. After you buy a minion. After you buy a minion. How much worse is that than playing a minion? That's pretty worse. What the fuck can I do with Orona? Just play Yogg. Let's just play Orona for the memes. Dude, you can't really go 3-on-3 anymore. They didn't change Daryl's buddy. Daryl's buddy was pretty good. Did you sleep this morning when you were up? No, I haven't. I might take a nap after this stream. This guy's still on one. He got his buddy already. Could be profit, could be null. Buy a minion your next refresh. Let's go with profit here. I'm gonna hero power next turn, I think. And then stay on two, I guess, and then look for a triple, I guess. Maybe triple profit, triple. Oh no. Damn, this buddy is so much worse than it was pre-nerf. It's actually crazy. But it was a good nerf. Good nerf. Sleep paralysis is the worst. Yeah, I don't have sleep paralysis anymore. It was a side effect of the medicine that, well, basically, I have sleep insomnia, and then I take the medicine for the sleep insomnia, but then the side effect of that medicine is sleep paralysis, so I have to get off that medicine. So then now I have back to having sleep insomnia, so like I need to find a new medicine. So like sleep paralysis is gone, I think. But now I'm having trouble sleeping. It's my triple. Blue light blocking goggles. Oh. I don't know what that is. But I feel like just medicine will. Just a different medicine will probably fix it. Do I have Flux on my computer? I don't know what that is. I have insomnia. Yeah, I do. Wait, this guy is so strong. What the fuck? I just took 15. Brandon, no Murlocs, no dragons. I guess it's just blue shell. It's kind of bad though. Okay. Dude, what is this? It's not a Nomi game, is it? No. Is it a Nomi game? Or a Hogger game? What makes more sense here? I actually don't know. I think Nomi makes more sense, honestly. Oh shit. Dude, I have one tribe. Oh my god, dude. I have one tribe. Oh my god. What else was there, though? What did I skip? I think there was a horse. But don't tell me there's like a Tavern Tempest. Dude, I'm not even getting a free roll here. Dude, what the fuck? Great, I got a Wraith, so this is useless. Yeah, the body is a triple, so it's not even that good, but dude, Arana is so trash now. It's so much worse than before. I mean, obviously I fucked up that turn, but like, just this whole game is so, has been so bad. I got baited because Arana was literally the best here in the game before with buddies, but the nerfed buddy is so much worse. It's actually crazy. Oh, I'm just dead. Yeah, fuck this thing. Dude, what the fuck? I played it. What the fuck, man? That was actually lag. It's fine. Full milk. When are you planning to start college? After the summer. Wait, this guy was really strong the last time I faced him. Nice. Alright, this game turned out way better than I expected. Wow. Is that a new Nomi animation? I think so, yeah. About time to sell Nomi. Yeah, I'll probably sell Nomi next turn. So laggy, though. I don't think I have to Sonomi yet. I probably should. Like, there's actually like no reason not to Sonomi right now. Kicking out the lights. Yeah, I'm kicking out a light spawn. I'm just buying this just for fun. I didn't use my buddy that game. Arana is not good, guys. Arana is not good. I literally just. That lobby was just weak and I just got Wraith. I'm kind of tired, guys. I think I will go. Yeah, thanks, Linus. Yeah, thanks everyone for hanging out. Yeah, thanks, 1K. All right. See you guys. Peace.